ever wake up disgusted, having no one to trust in, and you lost a girl you in love with. My homie Johnny gave his life away to some broad, would've gave up everything for her, he treated her like a god. Till one night, thought he surprised her, came home early from his work, opened the door and on the floor he saw her panties, bra on his shirt. He walked over to the bedroom, all he heard was squeaking and screaming. He was so fucking in shock, he said he couldn't even believe it. He didn't even walk in, just went home, grabbed a fifth of gin. Called me crying, said he was frightened and he wanted the pain to end. I told him, chill out, I'll be there soon. But by the time that I got there, people were in the streets, there were some ambulances and cops there. I guess when I hung up the phone, Johnny picked up his 45 and put the barrel up to his dome. All he left behind was a note that said I couldn't cope. I'm sorry if you care, but I feel like my life's a joke. Up on a hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. My mother said, don't you worry, child. Now Julie lived down the street. She wasn't always accepted, she was a little bit unique. She spent her whole life just trying to be cool, but she wasn't ever that popular and the other kids were cruel. When she went to school, they ignored her, acted like she wasn't there. Her mom was always at work and her father just never cared. So she spent the nights in a pillow just drowning out all her tears and fear that she'd never be accepted by her peers. So she started smoking those cigarettes, she started popping those pills. She even cut her wrist sometimes, just love the way it feels. Started wearing long sleeves to cover the scars. She even got grounded for stealing her mother's car. So she snuck out and got blacked out. Woke up the next day in some random person's house. Found out about a month later she had a baby in a womb. The next morning Julie's mother found her hanging in a room. Up on a hill across the blue lake, that's where I had my first heartbreak. I still remember how it all changed. Messages in life is way too precious, so be happy with your own and never want somebody else's. Plus you never know when it's gone, so think about that every time somebody played a song.